So that's why we use this door automation, because this one it can move big door. So it can provide a big entrance. So that is all for the instrument. So next is Hakimi.
Now I will present about the objective of the project. The objective is to deliver and design a prototype, which is this prototype. The next is to study the diagrams and their programming technique. With this, we can define the problem and solution about the diagram. The next,
for our project, we have 4 output and 2 input. For the input, we have sensor, infrared and push button, and for the output we have 2 motor and 2 LED. So for the ladder diagram we have 4 network. For the first network, we put the input sensor infrared and the motor in memory M1. For the network 2 we have push button for the input and the sensor for the normally closed. And also, for the memory, we use M2.0. So, we put the latch here. As we know, when we push the push button, it will be latching. Once the sensor detect anything, so it will cut off this network. For the network 3, when we put the input, it will trigger the memory. So the memory will trigger the timer pass for 5 seconds and it will energize the motor and LED. So next is network 4. For network 3, the motor is for forward direction. Means the door is opening. For the network 4, the motor is closed. Means the direction is opposed to the network 3. For the network 4, we put the normally closed here for the motor 2. As we know, when the motor 2 de-energized, it will energize here. It will flow the current to here. So it will trigger the spark for 10 seconds and it will delay for 5 seconds for the on-delay timer. And the motor will trigger and the motor will energize for 5 seconds and also for LED. So this is our ladder diagram.
If there is no person, and the motor 2 will energize. At the same time, when the motor 1 energizes, it will also energize the ladder diagram. Next is, after 5 seconds, the motor 1 will be energized and the motor 2 will energize. And we close the door. At the same time, the red LED will also on to indicate that the door is in closing mode. If there is still one in the station, maybe for 2 or 3 persons, the door will still remain. And only after 5 seconds, after there is no detection, only then the motor 2 will energize and the closed door will close. And for the precaution step, we decided to put a push button in order in the emergency. We press the push button, all the motors will stop and all the operation will cut off. Yes. Lastly, and the process will still continue as long as there is shortage and interruption to the power supply. Next, I will invite Asif to continue this
presentation. In short, we have achieved the objectives.
It's our prototype. So as you can see, we use the solar panel roof. They said this is solar panel. Okay, so we place the sensor here. Okay, so if there is someone enter the building, so this one there is green LED that will indicate it is opening.
Yeah.
So after
5 seconds.
After 5 seconds it will close again. But I'm not sure if it will close the door because the gear and the rail side is not, what you call, is not not matching. But the motor is running.
But in
terms of the LED is turned on or not? Yes. LED red. Red
color. LED. Dia yang pen 1.
Dia tak rapat.
Good thing. Huh?